So what is your stake in all this?
Same as yours. Peace, stability. A land in which all might live side by side, free and equal.
Why not join the Brotherhood, then?
My father was an assassin. Quite good at his job, too, as I understand it. But I hope to have children someday. It's hard to live in two worlds at the same time. So I chose to live in one.
I understand.
I still contribute as I can. That's why we're here now.
What can you tell me of Thomas Hickey?
He has been running a counterfeiting ring in the city. Locate the source of his operation, and we can have him arrested. He cannot harm the commander if he is in prison.
Do you know where he is?
Not exactly, but I have an idea where we can begin the search. There are rumors of bad bills being circulated here. No doubt they come from Thomas.
What are you up to? This isn't money. It's colored paper. You've cheated me for the last time. God!
Thank you.
gave him the slip.
Boss is gonna be mad.
Not so mad as if I'd got caught. Besides, we've got most everything we need for the job now anyway.
Best go tell him. I'll warn the others.
There's always something in this miserable shithole.
Everyone back at the shop.
Since we strike tonight, be worried about that business with the guards. I'm telling you, it's nothing. I haven't had a spot of trouble since I slipped away. Of course, I'm taking care to keep the distance.
Can't believe we're really going to do this.
We'll be heroes. The ones who ended all this talk of revolution. They'll set us up like kings. Revolution. Bunch of trouble. You've upset the apple. Some fool filled their heads with rubbish, ruining it.
Good folk, really.
Of course, you and me and Hickey. Just some hard luck lads trying to survive.
Old cruel world. Everyone back at the shop.
Says we strike tonight. Be worried about that business with the guards. I'm telling you, it's nothing. I haven't had a spot of trouble since I slipped away. Of course, I'm taking care to keep the distance. Can't
believe we're really gonna do this.
We'll be heroes. The ones who ended all this talk of revolution. They'll set us up like kings, they will. Bunch of trouble if he's looking to upset the apple cart. Some fool filling their heads with rubbish, ruining it for the rest of us good folk.
Really?
But of course, you and me and Hickey. Just some hard luck lads trying to survive in this cold, cruel world.
Everyone back at the shop.
As we strike tonight, they worried about that business with the guards. I'm telling you, it's nothing. I haven't had a spot of trouble since I slipped away. Of course, I'm taking care to keep the distance. I
can't believe we're really gonna do this.
We'll be heroes. The ones who ended all this talk of revolution. They'll set us up like kings, then. Revolution. Bunch of troublemakers looking to upset the apple cart. Some fool filled their head with rubbish, ruining it for the rest of us good
folk. Really?
Of course, you and me and Hickey. Just some hard luck lads trying to survive in this cold, cruel world.
What's this? Thomas Hickey? Might be. What's it to you? Ain't supposed to be none of your kind left. Suppose I'd best be rectifying that then. Get him! Be still. You will do no more harm. You're a right fool meddling in affairs you know nothing about.
Washington's the only thing keeping the Continental Army together. You kill him, you end all hope for freedom.
Wrong, boyo. With him gone, they'll have no choice but to promote Lee, and then...
You are both under arrest!
Oh, well, we were just having a scrap, officer. Ain't nothing wrong with two men settling their differences the old-fashioned way. Can't we come to a...
Quiet!
What are the charges?
Counterfeiting!
I had nothing to do with that.
Of course not!
Listen, there are more important things at stake here. This man is planning to...
Sigh. You miss me, sweetheart.
What?
Nothing to say.
If you are here, then Washington is safe.
True, true. Thing is, I believe I've just been pardoned. Thank you kindly for the rescue, gents.
There can be no further mistakes, Thomas. Am I understood?
What about the assassin? Yeah, he's here. They put him in a cell right next to mine. Guess we didn't get them all, eh?
Deal with this, Charles.
At once, sir.
What are we gonna do?
You're that boy from the Continental Congress. Adams's little lapdog. I think I have an idea. Yes. Two birds with one stone.
Do tell.
All in good time. It's not like the assassin's going anywhere. For now, we should see about getting you better accommodations here.
What are you on about? I thought I was getting out.
I'm afraid you won't be leaving for a while, thanks to Benjamin Talmadge. He's been running his mouth, saying all sorts of things. You're being investigated for plotting to assassinate George Washington.
What a bunch of bollocks. I thought you was gonna handle that.
We'll discuss this elsewhere.
Kettle of eels to shake off otherwise. That Bessie's not known for her gentle manner, you can't.